freeze, you know, girls blitzing instead of chipping, releasing, we just release and everybody get our quarterback. And that's what happens. You have to do your job. And so second half everything changes, backup quarterbacks and obviously, you know, there's no two ways about it. She just isn't as far along as John. Playing his day. And you know, our defense did well, you know, trying to keep us in the game, but when you give the ball to the other team on your own 10-15, you're totally screwed in this league. You would not win a game. And so we give him the ball, completely exposing our defense. And you know, so that's what happened.
So for the second game in a row, you moved to starter position. How does that affect you
going
forward in practice and preparation and everything else?
We're like walking up like some weird stairs, like not where the field is. No, like on the inside. And we're like walking up.
Any adjustments that you guys saw in the second half that they did that kind of changed the pace of the game or outside of
just going outside?
I'd say the only adjustment, you know, we didn't, okay, you know, miss assignments on defense all night here and there as far as the big plays. But no,